Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, how would you describe a patriotic St. Lucian?
Well, I would describe a patriotic St. Lucian as a person who upholds the laws of St. Lucia, who concern about the country, who concern about the people, and wants to see everything go right for St. Lucia. I would consider myself to be a patriotic St. Lucian, that I concern about St. Lucia, I concern of the welfare of the people, and I want to see everything nice for my country, people, and my country. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, my brother. I appreciate that.
I'd say a person who's willing to do anything for the betterment of the country, to see that country move forward, even maybe giving up their life for the country, for the betterment of the country.
Well, to me, a patriot is sort of a hero. Somebody who would, you know, want to see the country go up instead of down. They would not do things to the detriment of the country. For example, there are so many things I have been observing lately which I don't want to go into. And I'm saying if those persons were, they truly had the country's best interests at heart, they would reconsider, even before they do those things, you know, think about what they are doing. And when you're a patriot, you're concerned about your country, you want to see that country flourish. And if there's anything you can do for the country to make it better, you would do that. Thank you so much.
Someone who really concerned about St. Lucia.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we're taking you right back to our studio.